Believers could not remain silent when terrorism abused religion and talked of the need for coexistence. Let's take you right now to the scene there at the Chaldean Cathedral of St. Joseph in Baghdad, where that mass is continuing. It's the first ever papal visit to the country. Earlier on, the Pope met the hugely influential Shia Muslim cleric Grand Ayatollah Ali al-Sistani. Ayatollah echoed the Pope's sentiments